Greetings, Agent Clank. Were you able to protect the Eye of Infinity?
No. Not only that, I saw something quite disturbing.
Hold on. I'm receiving a news feed from your location. I'll patch it through. Good evening. Galactic Police are reporting the Eye of Infinity, the largest pristine gem in the universe, has been stolen from the Boltaire Museum. In a surprising twist, Galactic hero Ratchet was caught at the scene of the crime.
Crime doesn't pay, huh? Well, I can tell you from experience that being a hero really doesn't pay. I'm still living in a tiny room with some two-bit bag of bolts. But that's gonna change soon. The Eye has been taken where no one will ever find it. You may have me now, but there hasn't been a prison built that can hold me.
This is a sad turn of events for one of the galaxy's foremost heroes. Darla Gratch, Channel 64 News. Oh, I'm sorry, Agent. I know you and Ratchet are friends.
There is no way that was my friend. Run a complete retinal comparison on the news image.
The ID is positive. That was Ratchet. Agent, there's no time to waste. I need you to re-enter the museum and find out where the Eye has been taken. Inside the museum, you'll find robot security guards, tank bots, and guard dogs. There are also several invisible laser traps and alarm systems. The Eye was kept in this case. Make your way to the case and search for anything that might give you an idea of the Eye's whereabouts. I know this has become personal for you, but we believe this theft is part of a larger plan. It's imperative that you remain objective and complete the mission.
I understand. I will report back with my findings.
Remember, Agent, I've got my eye on you. The guards will throw down dogs if they see you in their flashlight beams. Be ready to attack them. Press square to punch. The agency rewards agents that complete their missions with stealth and secrecy. sneak by your enemies, and get bonus nanotech for you and your weapons. Some of those pedestals are missing statues. If you posed there, I bet the guards would walk right by. Trying to run past all those guards at once is suicide. Look for a way to hide in plain sight. Jump and face a ledge to grab it. From there you can jump again, or move sideways by pressing the analog stick.
This is an agency drop box. I wonder what is in it.
You can move the analog stick left or right to sidle while hanging from ledges. Try taking those security tanks out with your experimental Tyrang unit. Press circle to throw a tie. Use triangle for quick select.
This is an agency Dropbox. I wonder what is in it.
That blackout pen allows you to defeat automated security systems like lasers and cameras. Fire the pen at the cameras or laser emitters to quietly deactivate them. You can take out this guard silently by sneaking up behind it and executing a stealth takedown. Press square when behind an enemy to take it down. Stealth takedowns can only start from behind an idle enemy. Press the buttons that flash on screen to finish the attack. Press square to begin the takedown. That laser grid is too dense to navigate without help. Use your blackout pen to knock out a few of those laser emitters to get past. Yeah. That blackout pin will allow you to infiltrate almost any location, but the dark matter it runs on is extremely rare. Look for the special crates that contain it.
Clank. Ratchet could use this.
Stay put, Agent Clank. I'm engaging the agency's teleporter to say... See that tether? Your Tyarang device can easily cut through wires like that. Try using it now. Wires that look like that can be cut with your Tyarang. Throw your bow tie. Wires that look like that can be cut with your Tyarang. Throw your bow tie. Great. Now sneak to the statue and climb it up to the second floor.
The agency has sent me another device. Delivery from the agency.
Don't try to break that police barrier. You'll need to jump over it instead. Grab those jet boots from the exhibit nearby and try it.
ancient proverb, mind your own beeswax. Made by Use Your Noodle Cookie Company, Asianica. I believe I have found a clue to the location of the eye.
Of course, there's a thriving black market there. They must be trying to unload it.
I do not recognize these coordinates. 4, 8, 15, 16, 23, and 42.
Silly. Those are lucky numbers. I'll upload the coordinates for you.
Thank you.
Where am I?
Who are you?
Oh, did we wake you, hero? You're in Galactic Ultra High Security Lockdown. Cell number J7B, to be exact. I'm your friendly warden.
How did I get here? The last thing I remember was brushing my teeth and then...
Yeah, everyone in here is innocent. This may be a bit of a shock to the system, but if you want to survive in here for more than today, you better have a little fight in you.
Huh?
It seems that a lot of these folks were put in here by you, and they got a score to settle.
Aren't you supposed to protect me?
Normally I would, but I didn't think a big hero like yourself needed protecting. Besides, I'm getting a little cash on the side to make sure your time in here is less than hospitable. Y'all take care now. Well, well. Along with this cake, maybe I can have someone give you a big old birthday spanking.